Hello, tie knot lovers. Mr. C's How to Tie a Tie. This one's called a King's Knot because it's a king size knot. This is my take on sort of every other knot I've sort of been learning so far. It's my own sort of creation. There probably is a knot very similar to this, but if there is, I will change the name of this one to whatever the knot is. So this is what it ends up looking like. I shall undo it and then let's get started. Right, so with this knot, I wanted to do something slightly different. I wanted to try and find a king's knot, but I can't find one, and there probably is one out there, but I haven't found it yet. So this is my take on every other knot I've been sort of learning, and this is the one that I've come up with. So I'm going to start off with the blade on the left hand side and the narrow part on the right hand side. I'm going to bring my blade down to where I normally wear it, which in my case is between sort of the fifth shirt button and my belt. And I'm going to take the narrow part, I'm going to go across the top. I'm going to bring it round, and I'm going to bring it up through the middle. Now, if you're wondering why I've got an odd coloured sort of tie with a shirt, it's because it's MUFTI day at work next this coming Thursday, and it's where red, white and blue, and this is sort of the only sort of combination that I've got. So, that's my excuse anyway. Right, so down. I'm going to bring it across and underneath, and then I'm going to take it back across the front, and I'm going to take it back up through the middle, and I'm going to go down to the left, and then I'm going to take it around the back, and then I'm going to go over again and through. That bit. I'm going to come across the front, and then I'm going to take it back up through there, and I'm just going to do is turn it over, because what I want to do is we're not that bit there. So I want to go through this loop here just so I can secure it. Putting my collar down, cinch it up, just my collar slightly, probably better with a slightly wider collar. Okay, and that is my take on every else's knot, because it's a king's size knot. There we go, king's knot, by me, Mr. C.